stars in all directions. And when that glow blankets overhead, the stars, they feel so close. But those lights sparking our imaginations are farther away than we think. The closest star, other than the sun, is 4 light years away. And the farthest is 32 billion light years away. And suddenly, those stars don't feel so close. Instead, there is distance. A word that might sum up this entire year. Tonight, you might feel distant from your loved ones, from church, from God. But while the light from the stars might be far away, the light from the God that made them couldn't be any closer. The light from the God that hung them for us to see isn't far away at all. In fact, there is no space between the God that made all that starlight and all the light waiting to guide your very next step. God is near to all who call on him, and he's drawing near even now. He's right here to lead you, to restore you, to light the way. The light of God, the light of healing and of hope, is closer than you can even imagine. And so tonight, be reminded, the space is thin between you and God. Be reminded that God is closer than the very air you breathe. And while distance may continue in so many ways, know that God stands beside you through it all. Jesus, the light of the world, is here in this moment and everyone to follow, because God is always with us.
You're never gonna let me down. Do, 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 do.